Mussolini arrives by air, ahead of the representatives of Great Britain and France, for the momentous three-power conference at Stresa in northern Italy. Later, Mr. Ramsay MacDonald, Monsieur Flandin, Monsieur Laval, and Sir John Simon are saluted by a guard of honor as they proceed on their way to pay tribute at the tomb of General Cadorna, leader of the Italian army in the Great War. Then the heads of the British and French governments walk beside the beautiful Lake Maggiore. Fast motorboats take them across to Isola Bella, where the critical discussions on the European situation are held.